The Highway Patrol is out tonight trying to turn Halloween into a spooky night for drunk drivers. Also tonight at 11, a major new court victory for women with breast implants. And Friday night TV star visiting kids in the Valley. It's all next.